What are you doing, Srihars? Hey. Hello. Hello. Srihars. Hello. Hey, we are resting. Okay, okay, done. So whatever Sirius is doing, all the water is not getting wasted, but it is coming to our coming from that way to here and all the way to, and it is going to this trench. So this is the trench that we have built, and the water source of this trench is basically the waste water that we use in our day-to-day life here. But just now, because Sriyas is playing, so we are just having water from the pipe. And also this, the same water, if we just remove this particular soil, it goes to these trenches. So all you can see that all the ladies finger are planted on these trenches. We also have a trench here, this side. So and these trenches are just beside our house. And let me show you the calf that we have, that the cow has delivered today. This is the calf. It is male. And this is our cow. We are filling the soil so that it will be little up. And rainwater will not go inside the house. This is the small hut we have built for the cow. And you can see that the wall of this hut is all natural. And actually these are the cement bag that we had got by constructing the house, and we have filled sand in this, and we have just kept it. And after that we have this red gram plants, dry stems, and this is second hand asbestos that we had purchased. You can see all green here. Now, amid the grasses, we have this cucumbers. And let me show you the biggest cucumber that we have got till now. And we have kept it for the seeds. So let me show you again. Yeah. So this is the big cucumber that we have got. If you see, let me show you. It's coming from here to here. So the size is almost my hand. You can see. I will try to see. So from here to here. I hope my hand is visible easily. Yeah. And the diameter, as you can see, more than my hand. Yeah. So that's it. Apart from all these things, we also see this is again when God was there. Yeah, the coconut plant that we had. We planted some vegetable also beside the coconut plants, and those are growing slowly. Currently all grasses are dry. This is the pond. Water is, I think, has not dried completely, but maybe it will dry in another 1 month probably. Thank you. And this is the neem plant that has come automatically, and we are just saving it. So let me finish the video to this neem plant.